From the station that's on your side, you're watching News 19 at 6.
It's been a rainy and stormy Sunday across much of the state. Many parts of the Midlands seeing heavy rains, lightning, and even quite a bit of flooding. Good evening and thanks for being with us on this Sunday. I'm Michelle Frizzalone. We'll have more on the weather in just a minute. But first, we'll head to Chapel Hill where the Gamecocks win big over UNC today.